So see here how we change the direct narration into indirect narration. Some general rules, some common rules to change direct narration into indirect narration. First of all, we remove comma and inverted commas from the sentence. Second important point here, we do not change the tense of reporting verb. Third point, reporting verb said, say, will say, etc. are changed as according to reported speech. These words are changed as according to the reported speech. Just as told, asked, requested, commanded, explained, etc. We use conjunction that, if, or whether, etc. according to per rule. We use the first letter of reported speech in small letter except I or proper noun. We change the tense, pronouns or words expressing nearness as according to rule. So see here, you will see how we change the direct narration into indirect narration. As dear students, you know, on the basis of meaning, you will find five different kinds of sentences. There are five kinds of sentences on the basis of meaning, and just if you are going to change the direct narration into indirect narration, you have to see whole the kinds of sentences. Number one, assertive sentence. Number two, interrogative sentence. Number three, comparative sentence. Number four, optative sentence. And number five, exclamatory sentence. So see, number one, on the basis of your sentence, the first here, assertive sentence. In assertive sentence, now you have to change the direct narration into indirect narration, and rules for the change of tense. Dear students, you know, three kinds of tenses are there: present tense, past tense, and future tense. So on the basis of tenses, you will have to change the narration, direct narration into indirect narration. So before going to start it, you will have to make your concept clear just on the basis of tense. So as I have told you earlier, there are two parts of direct narration. What are those two parts? Reporting verb and reported speech. So on the basis of those two parts, you can make very much clear here. Just on the basis of those, you will write here the first rule. What is the first rule? If reporting verb is either in present tense or in future tense, you cannot change the tense of the reported speech. Make it very clear. If the reporting verb is in present tense or future tense, so we do not change the tense of the reported speech. Is it clear? I hope you can make it clear. If the reporting verb is in present tense or future tense, we do not change the tense of reported speech. You can take the examples here. Just for example, he says, comma, inverted commas, Rahul is a doctor. See here. Here in your reporting one you see says. Says means that is in present indefinite tense. It means to say that this is in present tense. So you cannot change the tense of reported speech, means you cannot change here the same sentence. As you see, he says that Rahul is a doctor. Rahul is a doctor. Okay? Is it clear? I think you can be cleared. In the second example, you will see here future tense. He will say, comma, inverted commas begin, Ramesh is working hard. In the second sentence, you will see again here future tense will say. It means you cannot change here. So he will say that Ramesh is working hard. Is it clear? Now, so you cannot change the tense of reported speech in your present tense if reporting is in present tense, or if it is in future tense. You cannot change the tense of reported speech. Similarly, you will see the second rule. If reporting verb is in past tense, so you will have to change the tense of reported speech as according to given rules. See here, rule number 2, as I told you, if reporting verb is in past tense, we change the tense of reported speech as given below. First rule, simple present tense of the reported speech change into simple past tense. Present continuous tense change into past continuous tense. Present perfect change into past perfect. Present perfect continuous tense change into past perfect continuous tense. It means to say that all the parts of present tense, kinds of present tense will be changed into past tense. Next, past indefinite tense change into past perfect tense. Past continuous tense change into past perfect continuous tense. Now, we do not change past perfect and past perfect continuous. There is no change in the past perfect and past perfect continuous tense. Shall, we change shall into should, will into would, can into could, may into might. Similarly, we do not change must, would, should, might, could, are used to. All these we do not change here. See the example here. Rahul said he writes a letter. Now, Rahul said that he writes in present indefinite tense, past tense, wrote a letter. We remove the comma, inverted commas, and once again see here in the past tense, so we change the and quoted series is also in past tense. This is the example. He said, comma, inverted comma, mein, seen is teaching. Here you see present continuous tense. He said that she was teaching. In the third example, she said, comma, this is present continuous tense, so you have to change it into past continuous tense. Third example, she said, comma, inverted comma begin here, the pion had run the bell. So see, she said that the pion, now your past, had run the bell. Next, he said, come on, begin. She has been playing since morning. You see, he said that she had. Here, has been changed into had been playing since morning. Rahul said, comma, begin. She wrote a letter. You see here past negative tense. So Rahul said that she had, past negative into past perfect tense, had written a letter. See, and so many examples are there. One more example you can use here. He said, comma, she can drive a car. He said that she could drive a car. It means can is changed into could. So dear students, thank you. This is all here. The first rule on the basis of tense. I would like to give you the exceptions also. You will find exceptions on the basis of your tense. So I can tell you, you see, there are four exceptions: historical fact, proverb, idiom or proverb, historical facts, habitual fact, understand? Habitual fact, and one more thing, universal truth. So these are four exceptions here in your on the basis of tense. So I would like to tell you on the basis of person next in my next video. Thank you.